Employees at a Brownsburg pizza shop are getting a slice of the profits while serving up meals on Christmas Day. Everyone working at Rockstar Pizza will get to split 100% of what the shop earns during that holiday. It's a tradition an employee started years ago and has continued ever since. No one is forced to work. Everybody who comes in volunteers to do it. The shop owners say it is a win-win.
We're thrilled to be able to offer something like this to them so that we can kind of give back and show our appreciation to them for all that they do for us.
Well, Rockstar Pizza will be open from 4 to 9 on Christmas Day and will be carry out only. The owners say it's one of their busiest days of the year, so if you order from them, just be patient. That's a great idea, isn't it? All these great stories where people doing a good thing. This is a time of season that we just love.